Yes, cat. Hope you don't come back alive, Tifa. I'm a Yuffie man. Let's go. Damn, straight into a fight. I'll just show you this fight, because I think it's quite cool fighting dragons. I think you can steal dragon armlets from these guys. That annoys me why enemies get two attacks sometimes. Oh well, can't complain. And now there's another trick that you have to do. Coming up next. Right, so... read my guide. Okay. Send Cloud down. Okay, we've got a bit of a different party choice this time. As you can tell, they're really psyching up here for the final battle. So we've got a bit of a shit party at the moment. We will give them some items at least. You can have a cat spell and a curse ring, because I don't like you. Right. If I've gone the right way, this should be a remedy. Yes, it is. Good. An elixir, not bad. So let's go all the way back down. There's a really specific reason for why I've sent my party members the ways that I've sent. It's not a glitch as such, it just means that you get the most out of this cave as possible, really. Just show another new enemy. These guys can be annoying. but fairly weak. So, let's get these treasures. Turbo Ether, very nice, even though we can get unlimited ones of those. That was quite a tough fight, that. But considering we've got unlimited Mega Elixirs, we don't really have to worry. Now, I thought there was something in this wall, but I could be wrong.